Good morning and welcome to our Memorial Day service. Great homage, our chaplain will now lead us in prayer.
Our Heavenly Father, we deem this a fitting time to pay our respects to our departed comrades. As we stand with bowed heads in reverence to them, let us remember the good deeds they accomplished. Let us revere them as good soldiers who fought the good fight in a just cause. Let us also silently pray for peace, the peace that passes all understanding. And let us in mind and soul consecrate our hearts and lives to the real America, the land of the free and the home of the brave, the America worth fighting for. As we stand in silence to our departed comrades, let us sincerely say, may their souls rest in peace. Let us also remember the POWs and the MIAs, still unaccounted for from the wars and conflicts. Amen.
The placing of the wreaths for Smith Weaver American Legion Post, Bill Hamilton. Smith Weaver Ladies Auxiliary, Marie Salinitri. Veterans of Foreign Wars, Joan Fury. Disabled American Veterans, Pat Federico. President of the Pilot Club of Sable, Joanne Hamilton. Sable Village Improvement, Linda Pratt. Community Ambulance, President Paul Christensen. Assemblywoman Ginny Fields. And Legislative Town Council, Chris Bakken, and Legislative Bill Lindsay. Rick Erdman from the Veterans of Foreign Wars will now have our gun salute.
Order on.